6 weeks. Today. It'll feel so awesome coming back though, when they turn around. It's nice doing these on Mondays too, so that's my trip. Hit the brakes! Beautiful. It's hard to see the quarters when it's this kind of glare. But you kind of know your rhythm though. That's why when we go out to Sunset Crater, it's gonna be crazy, but they gotta do it though. You know that one where we're gonna do that downhill, that Boston simulator, 16 miler in a couple weeks. Yeah, if you're hurt, you gotta hit the brakes now, because if you don't, you're in big trouble.
By rhythm, by feel, 542, that was good. Good.
19 on that one. Perfect. 544. He's only been here a week. He's not heading in the right direction. 16, 19, 22, 25. He looks so good on Friday.
I think it's the altitude.
Yeah, I think so. A little of the cold maybe too, just because it's been in LA. He knows though that like it's just a bucket in the volume, so if he has to go slower, it's fine.
Very nice, perfect, right on, 45.
could see the wind though, like from the lake. It's definitely a headwind. You can probably feel it more running than we can just stand it.
It's okay that it's slow. Just find the rhythm that works. Get the breathing under control.
So they turn around. That'll feel good.
Okay, one more mile in the winter.
That beach is getting progressively slower. But let's see what happens when they turn around. Get the wind at their back. All right, so we'll turn around. Hopefully, Kellyn. That was just a wind.
Oh yeah, they're really gonna have a nice tailwind, Jim. Coming back, that's gonna help a ton.
Alright, going up.
That was like 6 minutes. I don't know, maybe they're just a little tired from Thursday.
You wanna take a quick break here?
Sure.
Yeah, let's do a quick break.
You feel so flat.
Oh, you look flat, you're breathing hard.
I'm breathing hard, but it's not like over the top, but
yeah.
It's just like, if I go, like, I don't know, it's just way too hard.
Yeah.
For how slow it was.
Yeah.
I tried to like, be okay with like, 520 low, and then it just got slower.
Yeah, let's try the opposite on the way back. Let's try to start really slow, mm-hmm. and then see if you can't pick it up. This has only been 30 seconds,
okay,
so it's not a big deal. Your heart rate barely went down.
You think, like, go at a minute?
Yeah, go at a minute.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. I think you might be all right.
Tailwind. That should help a ton. That's so fast though, what she's trying to do. You know, that's the thing.
I mean, those are nasty miles. You know, the ones that she was slow on. Hey, there we go. Good.
Kellyn's breathing was back controlled again.
It just gets hard in the wind. But you got it. You do have to practice it some, though. It's no different than anything else, you know?
What do you think does around Stony Creek? Half the darn thing's windy, half the darn thing's not. It's just a loop. So you're never gonna have a workout that's all tailwind, ever. It's impossible. Scott's definitely making the most of a day where he doesn't feel great, which is good. Kellyn's having the best steady state ever of her life on paper. I really think a lot of it was just today was the day that they weren't fresh anymore, you know, after the easy week. But they, I mean, Kellyn's killing. She's gonna say it was hard. I'm like, well, no shit, you ran the fastest steady state you've ever run your whole life.
Nice finish. And 5:13.
Kellyn. 541, 120.05.